My old friend Andreas urgently needs my help. He's got a small apartment in a quaint part of the city called Mirkway Quarter, where he makes a modest living off paintings he sells to pompous nobles and the odd merchant. He asked if I could meet him at the Lion's Head Inn. Not long ago, his wife Lily was hired as a servant at the manor of the local alderman, one Lord Marlowe. Now she hasn't been home for days. Andreas went to the manor looking for her, but the guard shoved him into the gutter and warned him not to return. Andreas is certain that something bad has happened, and I don't think he's wrong. Putting myself in harm's way isn't something I take lightly, especially when it comes to men like Marlowe, who dole out their own brand of justice. But I owe Andreas my life for pulling my frozen body out of the city canal all those winters ago. My first order of business is to find out where Lily is. Andreas believes the servant's wing is in the manor's basement, so I should look there first. While I'm there, I must also deal with Marlowe one way or another. Can't have him sending his men after us. And even though Lily is the priority, I'll be helping myself to whatever trinkets I find. Andreas said that Lily overheard the guards talking about a very expensive painting in Marlowe's gallery on the top floor. Swiping that would be a damn good start. Andreas has given me a map of Mirkway Quarter, which should make navigating this maze of stone and beam easier. He also mentioned there's a weaponsmith and apothecary nearby, so I should stock up on supplies before heading out.